This is Supreme Dualizing with another card fight right now. Hey guys, this is KidDraco using Gear Chronicles. I am using Royal Paladin Seekers. No Thingsaver Dragon yet. You know what's bad. Ready? Damn it.
Wait, one, two.
Wait. God damn it.
One, two, three.
Oh, I don't want to win.
3, 2, 1.
Stand up.
This is the Vanguard.
Draw. Forerunner ability gets my turn back. On attack on first turn. I can't. Go ahead.
Stand and draw.
Right. Point versus Boo Boo.
Steam Blush Dragon. Tiny piece trick with hit skill. Call to the rear guard. Attacking your Vanguard.
That's what I'm gonna do.
Track trick. No trigger.
But you got a sentinel.
End of turn.
Draw. I will. I will write Agreement Seeker Menfris. I shall call my Full Bloom Seeker card, Surdic. I will attack the Vanguard for 14.
No guard.
Drive check. Power and I can heal.
Damage check. Heal trigger.
I'm gonna attack your Vanguard for 17 because it gains plus 3k if I have a Seeker Vanguard.
I will not guard. Damage check. Critical. All effects of the Vanguard.
Now you turn my end.
Stand and draw.
Just kidding.
Turn my end. Turn my end view. Right face. Ride. Steam. Knight. Cursively.
Shosh decoy.
Skill. Hashlo. Timepiece Draco Kit. Blue to the soul. Search for a grade 3. No grade 3 was revealed. Shuffle. The only dinosaurs in that card. You see?
Fucking Gunner Gear Draco.
Wait, I could have got you a grade 3 without having to look.
Don't talk to me. This is a card fight. We're in Planet Kray.
Ah, well. Call. Check your Vanguard for 9,000 power.
I will take that.
Drive check. No trigger.
Damage trigger check. Nothing.
Attacking your Vanguard for 9,000.
I will have to guard. My turn. Stand and draw. I rock. Forthright Seeker Egger.
Hello.
Honest unit. Honest Seeker Center. 10 foot. 10? Gains plus 3,000 because I have a Seeker Vanguard.
No guard.
Attack your Vanguard for plus 2,000 for his effect when it's unit attacks Vanguard. And since I have 3 front row rear unit on my unit, it gets plus 2,000 more boost. So it's 13 plus 8,000, 21.
No guard.
Twin drive. First. Second.
Damage check. No trigger.
Well, to the Vanguard. Because I have a Vanguard Seeker.
Turn it. Stand and draw.
Yes, you do.
Rock the Vanguard. Chrono Jet Dragon. Liberating the Generation Zone. Stride. Epoch Maker Dragon. Then, I'll attack your Vanguard. Generation Break. Counterblast 1. Since it's boosted, I move the rear guard to the bottom. Summit Crest Gear Wolf skill. Since the unit moves to the bottom, it gains 3,000 power.
No, I have to listen to it
though. A boost of 10,000, I attack your Vanguard for 36.
Yeah. Take.
Twinkle Drive. First. Second. And third. Heal trigger. Power to the Vanguard. Heal a point of damage.
Damage trigger. Check. Nothing.
Activating the skill. Bind Steam Knight Amber. To Superior Call. Dimension Eruption Colossus.
Okay.
Yeah, it's legal. Buddy. I have one. Now I'll attack your Vanguard for 11,000 power.
What if I say no?
Maybe. Maybe not.
Just 11?
Yeah.
Oh.
Okay. End of turn. Effect boosts back to the bottom. Superior call. Steam fighter ember.
I think it. Oh, never mind. I don't care. Sand and draw. Sure. Stride.
Oh man.
Go.
Shoshite kot. Skipo had stop. I soul blast too to draw a card.
Yeah.
And I'm gonna destroy your vanguard. 26 plus 5,000 is 31. Comes in, got a triple first. Second, power and draw. Third check. Print and power. Plus 3,000 boost. Because the heart is still counts as a seeker, right?
Yeah.
So it'll gain that boost.
Yeah.
Okay. So it's got two boosts, so it's 19. No, 22. Plus 5,000, 27, 2 crits.
Oh shit.
27?
Yep.
Crit number 2.
No guard.
Dash check. First, second. Tan Endo. Stand and draw. Generation break. Current boss 1.
Choose.
Move to the bar.
Because of it.
Attack your vanguard. 13. 14,000 power.
14?
Yeah. Since the unit was moving to the bottom, this gained 3,000 power. So 10,000 power. Attack your vanguard for 21. Take. Triple drive. First. Second.
Wizard triggers again?
There were no triggers.
Okay.
And attack your vanguard, because...
No reason? Huh?
The thought that counts. And a turn. Stand and draw.
I really like that one.
Exactly.
That one not me. Stride.
Oh, shit.
Shroud of Divine Knight, good blade. Intermental Dragon, Fate Rider Dragon. Stride skill, counterbots 1, move this to the block. Gear Wolf effect, gain 3,000 power. And I call. Now, attacking your Vanguard. Generation Break, counterbots 1, move to the bottom, 3,000 power.
So, how much?
This is 14 again.
14?
Right. Okay. Boost 13. Attack your Vanguard for 30.
Consen Guard.
What the fuck? Well, anyway, triple check. Critical. All effects of the Vanguard or Rear Guard. Second and third. And 10k boost. Attack your Vanguard for 19. Skill activate. Soul Blast 2. Can't call the raid zeros to the rear guard. So the guards are. End of turn.
Stand and draw.
Oh.
Whatever.
Where's your buddies?
Cool.
Seek tomatoes. What?
You heard me, boys. Yes, eat tomatoes.
I like tomatoes.
You need perfect milk and everything. Yeah.
Okay.
Take
Ha! Just so you guys know, Legioning is when you return four cards from your drop zone. Put them back into the deck and search for a specified mate. I'm out. Call and call. They get plus 4,000 when they're called, okay? And my Vanguard's being done. Okay? Flail Seeker is prisoner. Cards in hand? Four. Attack your bank. 4, 22 plus 11, 33. Perfect. Twin draw. First. Power draw. Second check. Nothing. Cards in hand now? Two.
I'm walking my fucking power.
Attack. how much is that? That's at 14 plus 11, 25. Go with me. Alright, stand and draw. Ghost draw. Cool. Alright. Using your dragon. I'm gonna see this. Attacking a Vanguard for 19,000. 10,000 blocks. Second chances. Attacking Vanguard. Duration break, gains 5,000 power.
Take.
And push. God! First, draw trigger. Power to the rear guard, drop the card. Second check, no trigger.
Remember?
My starter! That's what it was. Then, tap the Vanguard, 14, this is 7,000.
No bet?
No, we can't win.
Oh shit.
It's 9,000 plus 5k boost. That's 14.
Oh man, I don't take that.
Stand and draw. If only you came sooner.
Final turn! Call. Call. Skill has stopped.
Are they seekers? No, wait. Sorry, this one's not a seeker. Traitor! This one is seeker, seeker. It gets plus 5,000 plus 1 crit if I have 4 or more units. Okay, what's seeker in the name? Yes, it does.
Okay.
Okay. 10 plus 17, 17 to your.
If I let it go through,
it says it's not 11 anymore because the turn passed. It's only when the turn it gets plus 4,000. But so for now it's at 29 to 29 plus the 5,000, 34 to the vanguard. Plus 1 crit.
Damn it.
Oh lord. Twin drive. First crit power. Second check! Power! And heal! One damage. Damn. So you take 3 damage.
Oh shit.
Double heal, guys. Calling it. First.
Generation.
Second. Secret wins. Game over. Well, that was a fair game. Gear Chronicles went to the bottom this time. Oh, guys, if you wanted to see the deck that lost, check the description below for your deck profile. Other than that, check any other videos in Supreme Duelist Aizen's deck.
If you guys are curious of my hand, I'm not stacking. If you guys want a deck profile of my deck, be sure to ask in the comment section. And thank you for watching. This is Supreme Duelist Aizen. Have a great day.
Bye bye.
Bye bye, Udas.